see where your star, where your thumb is? I mean, sorry, see where the star is? This is where we're gonna put the, this is where we're gonna put the thumb.
And it matches your sparkly shirt.
Well, it sure does.
Okay, let's sit down, we're gonna do treasure chest next.
Okay, we're gonna do the treasure chest, and can, I'd like you to find your thumb where the, and you can sort of feel it, because
it's so cold.
You're cold now?
Let's talk about that later, let's find your thumb spot, Phyllis.
Okay. Here's your cello.
Lucas, take your cello, please.
Can you take it away from me?
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna do... Treasure! Treasure chest! Okay. I'm gonna do fingers this time because I want you to practice finding your thumb on the star sticker, okay?
Miss Christie's waiting for you.
So, eyes closed.
We already have a sticker.
Oh, yes, we did. We had a different star sticker there. Yeah. For your plucking?
Yeah, now it's ripped.
It did rip. Mm-hmm. I don't think you need it anymore. Now you kind of know where to go, don't you? Sometimes that's what the stickers are for. Until you don't need them anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
All right. So, my turn. Eyes closed. All right. Did you peek? All right, find your thumb. Find your thumb back here.
Feel for the star.
Feel for the star.
I feel the sticker. Feel for the star.
Perfect. That's where you're
focused. It's golden.
That's right. But let's keep it.
It's the sticker.
It's the sticker. Let's be ready to go. Have your thumb on the star.
All right. So now, can you find what note I just played? Do you want to hear it again?
Thank you. next thing.
Here's your challenge.
Here's your challenge before we're done with the Mississippi, Mississippi.
Oh, how is Miss going to eat the lunch?
In a minute, let's listen to Miss Christie first.
Okay. I'm trying to think. So Hamilton's especially interested in those fingers.
Are you watching Miss Christie's fingers?
Who knows? Maybe he wants to munch on them. If they fly up in the air, maybe he can munch on them. All right? Let's see if we can keep them nice and close to the string so he can't reach them. Let's try it.
Let's try again.
There you go. Mississippi. I shouldn't have picked that up for you. You can totally do that by yourself, can't you?
Yes, because we're working on our fingers, and Hamilton wants to see if we can. This is part of the lesson.
This is our last thing, and it's the most important thing today. Okay? That's the thing we're working on, is getting those fingers so that they're hovering like helicopters over the strings.
Feet, feet, some bubbles.
Right, Hella? Right, Hamilton?
1, 2, 3, shuttle back.
Shuttle back. How's he doing?
Goal is 4. Goal ready.
Is he okay? Is he ready?
There you go.
Are you going to try to nibble his fingers? Are you excited?
Mississippi, Mississippi.
Okay, let's see.
Okay. You have to lift up your fingers, Google. You just don't want him to, I think Miss Christie's saying she doesn't want him to fly back this way.
Okay, so if they're up like this, then he can eat them. If they're just hovering over the string, you can't reach them. Okay?
Okay.
All right.
You can lift the other fingers, just don't let them go too far away. There you go. On the A string, loves. When you let us help you with your elbow, suddenly the last note sounded pretty. It's all related. When our elbow comes around to the side, and we keep our fingers close, then we can make a pretty sound if you like. Okay, get your toe.
All right, so we're going to do one more thing. This is the bonus, and it's only one note, okay? We're going to play one note, first finger on the D string, and we're going to I just want to explore how that works with your elbow, and then we're finished, I promise.
What is the D string?
This is the D string, the dirt string. So find your thumb on the sticker, one finger here. And I just show you something. See how this would pay? Can you make this loosey-goosey? There you go. Now, so if
you... Now you pick up Hamilton and see if he labeled them.
Okay, where'd you go, Hamilton? Here you are. All right, but we're also listening for a pretty tone, which the elbow needs to help with, okay? All right, Hamilton. Maybe he's going to check out your elbow. Maybe he wants to nibble on your elbow this time.
Good. Bring Rasmus back to playing.
We're going to pay that one note. If your elbow's too close to your body, Hamilton is going to nibble it.
Okay, now put finger one on the D string. Put your E. And you bring your elbow around, and then put your fingers
close. Bring it a little closer. Bring it closer to the cello so the elbow's safe. Yeah, there you go. And then you feel that weight in your finger. Feel that?
Yeah.
Yeah? Feel how your arm can be helpful? Okay, how is it, Hamilton? That's good. Okay.
What's that?
That's the feet.
Feet bubbles.
And the chair. And the cello and the bow, remember?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's try that again. Thumb on the star.
Thumb on the star.
That's right.
Yes.
Yep, yep. And then finding that balance in your arm. You know what?
Okay, now let's do it.
That feels so good. Timmy, you know what? Just touch it. You just feel that it's a connectedness, but it's not
you're
tight.
Making my elbow.
Oh my goodness.
You're making my elbow very warm.
Okay, but let's not play that way with the bow. Can you play?
All right, one more time. Do you feel that? Do you feel that connection between here, 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 and it goes under here? There you go. All right, how is it, Hamilton? Oh, he's so disappointed. He can't eat it. But that's okay. We don't want him to eat it. All right. So, play me an E, a one finger. E, 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 E. Nice and strong. Bow. E, E. I sang the wrong
note. Now put it there.
Okay, here we go.
Take a bow. What do you say when you take a bow?
Thank you, Miss Christine.
You are welcome, Lucas.
Take a bow. Watch Miss Christine.
Oh. Can you make? Oh.
Well, that's not a safe way to hold Roslyn, though. We have to hold, give her a nice hug with her whole hand around the neck so you don't drop her. Okay, go ahead and take a bow. Look at Miss Christie before you bow. Lucas, look at Miss Christie. That's how you show respect.